six, seven. I would have unironically hit an 8-bit because that was a disgusting zero cycle. Like, that was disgusting. Like, I didn't do anything with the first 5 birds and the next 3 just did everything.
Okay, that's unfortunate.
I can reset levels. I can reset lower balls on wild preview now and not care. That's pretty cool.
Why don't you care?
Because lazy stronghold is just gonna put me in another ocean in the next 2 seconds. Or, you know what my favorite part about tournaments are?
What?
No, my mom gives me my phone.
Pac-Man.
She wished me luck, which means I'm gonna win. Like, let's be real.
Yeah, yeah, like, it's just a free W.
Like, I would have probably, like, lost. But, like, once she wished me luck, I realized, oh shit, I'm actually gonna win this.
True.
I'm kinda nervous. I wanna see if I can PB before the tournament.
That'd be hard. Are you not going to bed?
Oh, no, I will. But just, actually, I probably won't. Because I
didn't
have to
realize
have
it was
dinner.
At 2.
I have to have dinner, which is, like, not gonna happen for another 2 hours.
What? What time is it? 8? What?
8. Actually, no, I can have dinner whenever I want because my computer's not going to turn off.
Alright.
Usually I have dinner like as after my computer turns off so I can like get
Wait.
The max gaming in. But if it doesn't turn off.
Wait.
Already got the max gaming. No shipwrecks. Surely I pull 20 iron. Isn't 7 iron in a rotten portal possible?
Yeah.
How rare is it?
I don't know, but I think only 2 people also have rolled it.
Well, it's gonna be 3 in a second, because this is gonna be... Okay, there's no chest.
That's unfortunate. My flint rates are unfortunate too, like I'm not even getting a subdimensional SMH.
You suck. Wait, I thought you had... You already have wall weapon?
What?
Well, wall is not that hard. I have a really fast
so 220
route
into
setting up wall.
No, I don't have wall on. The ocean loaded while I was like saying that.
Oh,
also, it's an instant bastion, and it's probably treasure. Oh no, it's a bastion!
Oh, that's hot. That's like really hot. That's like a hot nether.
How
it's
am
like
I getting to this bastion?
No, it's in your mouth. It's in your mouth, but you see it from up here. You see it like in a couple seconds. I accidentally changed your render distance. Did you even E-Ray?
It gets back there, yeah.
Oh my god, this is so hot. This is so
trash.
Is that
housing
as well?
Yeah, it's housing.
Holy shit. I'm nervous for you. If you die, you suck.
Stop hyping it up.
I'm kidding. I'm actually not nervous because it's a bad number. And it's a very bad number. And it's a very, very bad number. Did you also know it's a very, very, very bad number? This is literally like my 1357, but just way, way better. In every way possible. It's just better. Oh, also, it's a 200 block wide from spawner, by the way. I forgot to tell you that.
This? Oh yeah, I forgot about that.
Like, I've ran the scene.
Yeah, okay, thank you. I need to change my fucking posture, dude.
Agreed.
Oh my god.
Did you commit on a life?
Not yet. I have 2 extra gold blocks plus Q.
That's baller.
I am very close to committing on live.
I would suggest against it, personally. Just my advice.
I am not.
We all know I have the better PB. I think you should listen to me.
I want one more color trade and then I'm out. I am out.
Is it a sub 6 4 enter?
Probably. But a double travel.
We're double?
I think. I have 16 obby and I haven't checked top chairs.
But you didn't you enter top chairs?
Well, yeah, but
did you just
hit
go
a pig.
Straight down?
I had a pig. And just went for it.
That's fair. I would probably would have done the same thing.
Terrain is so kek.
I mean, it's free though.
No.
You don't have to go through a wall at all.
Eh.
You're at the fortress, like, now.
Yeah.
Pell into the fort. This is pretty juicy to me. Oh, can you death reset?
Yeah. I'll death reset this one now.
How did you take more damage?
Oh, like a small jump.
Do you have hitboxes on?
Yeah.
Okay. It's probably like down here. At least one of them's down here. Like through that wall. Yeah.
Perfect wall. Well, not perfect, but like.
Fine for
good.
First portal. Oh! How much string do you have?
I have no beds.
Do you have enough to death reset?
I'm anchored death resetting.
Oh, I was just gonna say, you could just go through the portal right now. Go through the portal now and just do first portal and then death reset the other. How many pearls do you have?
Hey, we're confident, man,
and right, you pulled. We only have 4 beds. Oh my god.
Discover your path on an ADF gap year. Gain skills for work and life. Experience adventure and make new friends. All while getting
paid. Ocean. You're welcome. You're welcome. You're gonna thank me? I literally manifested that for you. Oh my god. Is that it? Oh, that's a good AI. I see orange and I just freak. You would? How far? I can't read that.
63.
63?
363. I'm not even in the ring. It's ocean exposed behind me, probably.
You're going to it?
I have 4 rods here. What if I enter from?
This is pace.
I don't know where I.
You entered in a little ravine.
If 52 and I get 764. It's so bad here.
Are you in the nether?
Not yet, but I will soon. It's probably a sub 10 stronghold, but not too much. That was such a scare, the -132, -136.
Wait, it's like 130, 130.
Yeah. I got 6 rods.
That's like min distance.
I think it.
Oh. What's the code again?
132, 136.
See, I'll fuck it out for preemptive. Are you going preemptive? Are you going to do preemptive now?
No.
Wait, it's probably Ocean Exposed Portal Room. Well, at least Ocean Exposed. So, like, if it's in the ocean.
I'm too.
What?
I'm in planes. Chuck is 66.
How'd you miss?
Because there's this wall. That's why.
I mean, wouldn't it just push you in starter?
No. 952 strong.
Top 10. If you get like infinite Navix PV phase.
I have this fine. I have this perfectly fine.
Is this PB in it though?
Oh, no. PB.
It can PB. If you get like a 1 minute end split. It's still probably another sub 13. Mm. Oh, that's unfortunate. I didn't realize there was 1 minute. Do you have any anchors? Oh, you have two anchors. Well, yeah, didn't enough. Close to two anchors.
Not PV.
Yeah, I mean, it was 1 and 8, it wasn't possible to PB.
Or maybe? Nah, baited. Baited 11:30. Which is PB.
That's up 12.
It is.
No,
it's PB. That is PB. It would be 11:52 or something.
Yeah, but it'd be micro PB.
It's a 12 or something like that. Yeah. Oh shit.
Oh no. No! Are you here? You got the
GG. Dude, I haven't been on that pace in ages. Like,